Pundits have said the upcoming general election will take in a caucus-like atmosphere. Evidence of that was the crowd to hear Republican Vice Presidential Paul Ryan speak at the Iowa State Fair.
News Channel 8's Marcus McIntosh spoke with some fairgoers to find out their views about this upcoming election.
Getting the political pulse of the people here at the Iowa State Fair, one thing is certain. By the number of people here to listen to the Republican Vice Presidential nominee speak, Iowa is once again going to be a battleground state.
Surrounded by the food and the fun of the fair, there is serious political business as the run to the White House seems to be heating up.
They're beginning to articulate that there really is a difference in choices, that it's not just personalities.
So now it is about the party tickets and what the men running stand for. Republicans we spoke with applaud Mitt Romney's selection of Paul Ryan as his running mate.
One thing we got to get straight is we're not growing this economy like we need to.
I thought picking Governor Ryan was a super move.
So people packed the soapbox to hear from the man they say is going to be the next vice president of the United States.
I agree with all of his ideas. I think we've overspent. We're bankrupt. China is going to own us. I think it's time to back off and save our money. And
the other side may not be surrounding the soapbox, but there were supporters of President Barack Obama at the fair.
He's very pro-women, so that's important to me. I also think that he has had some success with jobs and things like that.
I don't think the Republicans are concerned about the middle or the poorer class. And I think Obama really does have good intentions, but his hands are tied.
There you have it. The people have spoken. And they will continue to speak because they get the final word in the November election. In Des Moines, Marcus McIntosh, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.